them if they can't take criticism,
wait,
then not to come to the park.
There was a criticism.
Bro, you can't tell anyone.
What's going on, brother? You're new here. Calm down. Brother, you're new to the park. Because we know this lady very well. This lady from here. Why now?
It doesn't matter. What I just witnessed is
even that one. I knew it was right to do that. Why? Because that's his chair. Why? She's coming to
the park. So that means he's right to pull out.
No, she's provoking.
She was the chair. No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't. No, you would.
I will accept it.
If we ever did that to a Muslim woman, you wouldn't accept it. No, you wouldn't.
Well, you don't have to. Who cares what you think?
If a Muslim woman, hear me out, please, brother.
No one asked you to believe us.
Go into a group of Christians, sit on their chairs, even their told that listen, move.
Like hijab. Like hijab. Like Muhammad 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 hijab.
Muhammad hijab.
This is the point. This is the point.
Stop being hypocrites.
No, no. I'm not being a hypocrite. Because I would never pull a chair out from under a Muslim woman.
This is the same guy who praised the king of the children and women in Spain. That's the one.
Where's his evidence?
The video, you got the video.
Where's his evidence?
I got the video.
Well, you look at the process, so he's going to say that I celebrate the killing of Muslim women.
No, have you said that? No. I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you praise. I'm gonna show
you. Janaza Day! Bob the liar.
What are you doing?
Last year. I know.
Give him Janaza, man.
I'll show you. Are you gonna hear it now? Because you made a video about it.
Yeah, I'll say it again. I support the idea of an inquisition.
Who's killing the Muslims?
Do you know what an inquisition is? Do you know what? I want an inquisition today.
Inquisition. That was established in Spain. It was a Catholic one who they were burning Muslims alive.
The Inquisition.
There's guy living.
Doesn't know what he's talking about. The Inquisition was a doctrinal court run by the church to make sure that Christians are keeping to orthodoxy.
Muslims
never appear before an inquisitional court. Why? Because they're not Christians. The only people that can appear in front of an inquisitional court are Christians.
So why would they appear?
Because it's an ecclesiastical court. The only people that can appear in front of an ecclesiastical court are those in the ecclesium.
Listen, you're
a Muslim's not in the ecclesium.
Bob the liar.
You speak. That's what I'm doing.
Inquisition court that was established in Spain.
What is an inquisition court?
Wait. The inquisition court that was established in Spain, it was the Amarula Asfitia. It was a tribunal of the Holy Office of the Inquisition Committee, known as the Spanish Inquisition. Castilla itself had an official rabbi. Friend is Father John, second name, the Jewish abbot. I'm going to go in detail more. Okay? To show you the horror of the church and its Holy Inquisition Court. Bro, if you don't know about Inquisition Court in Spain,
sorry, did anyone hear that Muslims was being burned by the Inquisition Court?
I didn't hear that. It's an article, bro.
Go on.
Are you negating that?
What I'm saying to you,
no,
bro.
Are you negating that?
Hold on 1 second.
You could just shut up.
Hold on 1 second.
Are you negating the Jewish and the Muslim burnt life?
The only people.
Yes or no? That's why I walk away from him, because there's no yes or no. I asked you that. Were Muslims burnt? Yes, they were.
No, it wasn't. No. Those that appeared in